Damn fam, I can't believe you actually gone. I hurt so much to think of words to the sad song. There's so much to say. I was at your place doing shots the other day. You were talking about your mom, Mike, can't see you up like the plague. And about your roommate going back to his old ways. You wanted a couple of boxes of saving from the H. You've been clean for 4 months, I'm proud of you in every way. I never thought you would touch a shit again, but I know how we numb shit, not thinking it's all gonna end. I know the devil lives in the pockets of your closest friends, but yo, everything's changed. You show me love like a brother, even though we knew each other for a small frame. It's hard to find people like you, that's why there's so much pain. Yo, I gotta move on, Dave, but I'll never be the same. Tears, stress, what comes after death? What's next? Does a soul just disappear? Or does it reappear to another state of conscience that we're aware? That we're aware. Tears, stress, what comes after death? What's next? Does a soul just disappear? Or does it reappear to another state of conscience that we're aware? That we're aware. I'm empty and numb, this feeling won't go away. It's like my memory remembers you in a perfect way. Pictures are the only thing I have to see your face. The last time I seen you weren't in the best shape. But that's what happens when you almost 88. The last couple years been hard watching you fade away. So now I look at it like you in a better place. Far away from the pain that you felt every day. I remember as a kid searching through the attic for Mickey Mantle, Babe Ruth cards, you said you had it. You were gonna build us a go-kart, what happened? A storyteller always telling me to imagine. It's so crazy the way life goes. You were my grandma's father, I'm lucky to even know. I miss you so, even though it was your time to go. I'll say I see you soon, but I just don't know. Tears, stress, what comes after death? What's next? Does a soul just disappear? Or does it reappear to another state of conscience that we're aware? That we're aware. Tears, stress, what comes after death? What's next? Does a soul just disappear? Or does it reappear to another state of conscience that we're aware? That we're aware. It's like living in this physical is all we know. We spend our whole lives wondering where we go. As we grow, a loved one's passing, it makes us cold. All of a sudden when it happens, it just shocks your soul. Emotionless like nothing matters, barely holding on. Frozen in the cold and the sadness, trying to stay strong and comprehend the fact that they even really gone. It's hard to believe it, half of me has to see it. After the funeral, I'm still afflicted with the feeling. It takes a piece of me and makes me question life's meaning. Like I'm in a nightmare, maybe I'm dreaming. If heaven and hell is real, I'm stuck with the demon. But I don't think it. You return to where you were before life, believe it. The beginning of infinity, returning for eternity. It's logic, isn't it? Be happy, objects appear in your vision. Tears, stress, what comes after death? What's next? Does a soul just disappear? Or does it reappear to another state of conscience that we're aware? That we're aware. Tears, stress, what comes after death? What's next? Does a soul just disappear? Or does it reappear to another state of conscience that we're aware? That we're aware. Tears, stress, what comes after death? What's next? Does a soul just disappear? Or does it reappear to another state of conscience that we're aware? That we're aware. Tears, stress, what comes after death? What's next? Does